two. Effective this combination.
Right.
It's gonna go, you know, 1-2, pivot 2. Throw it towards my face, but don't hit me.
Sorry.
You're good. 1-2. Now you see what you just did? You attacked me, and then there was a pause in the attack, which made me think it's my turn to fire back now. But really, you just changed to a new angle before I could catch on. Let's try it again.
Right.
1-2. See that? You started here, now you're over here. Before I could switch. Very good combination. That was great. 1-2. 1-2. Good. Good. Jab. Jab. 1-2, 1-2. One-one-six. As you can.
All right.
Straight out, straight back. Make the noise. Always looking, how much time is there left? How much time?
Yeah.
You want to just train yourself to go by the sound of it. Doing good, man. We got one more, and then we go to the spawn.
All right.
It's going to be great to have this first video of your first lesson. You know, after you've been boxing for a few months, you can compare, see all your progress. Spine stuff on. At least we got got at least one round to go by. But I'm gonna cheat you out of the fun part because I forgot to make a video. We generally want to stay right around here to use the best camera angle.
Right.
We want to make sure we don't bump into the camera. I'll tell you what to do at first, and then I'm going to let you just go freestyle and do whatever you want, all right?
Right.
creative you are.
Okay, wait a minute.
You don't want to try to hit me in the back. Try to hit me in the chin. That's actually a rabbit punch you hit right there. When in doubt, yeah, always be careful. That measure you hit me in the face. That measures for this.
Okay.
You want to stick me stiff. You want full attention. You want me at the very end of it. Yeah. You step through me. Push my head back. Good. So, set this up with it. Stay right about here. You want that to be straight. Yeah. Right there. You gotta be faster, you gotta hit harder, and you gotta be quicker. You gotta be closer on me. You don't wanna throw a close range shot from that far away. Because if I throw a straight punch, I'll beat you to the punch. Which is the fastest way to get from point A to point B? A straight line, right? Same way with punches. Good. Is that 1-2-1-2 that I have? I don't know if it's harder than that. Nice! You got a good left hand. Good. Give me that stiff jab. Good. Right there. Set up in 1-2. Arms. Try that roll two pivot to it. 1-2 to 1-2. Yes. Good. One more round. Actually, you probably got two more. I'll pause it so we don't get the rest. My two is lined up to hit you. When yours is on the outside, your two is lined up to hit you through it. See what I'm saying? So we both want to get here. If you watch the southpaw versus orthodox, you'll see that all the time. Set that up, the two steps, and get close to the end line. Good. You're afraid to lay in, and there's three more bodies. Yeah, that's what I mean. I know they're going to say that. Yeah, see? Or you can mix it up. Give me to the body, get me thinking about my body, and then you can go upstairs. Get creative. It was a headshot. Wow. Combination. Put the hook on. Good. Left and the right hooks.
Yep.
Oh, nice. But shorter. You want to reach up hard. You want to do right about here. Full frame. Oh, that's good.
All right.
Yep. Again. Nice. Down. That's about all we got time for. We should have some footage for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'll upload that right now.